Oakalele hits Nintendo Switch December 14th. Playtonic Games revealed this morning that its beloved, colorful platformer, Oakalele, will finally be hitting Nintendo Switch on December 14th. The game has been out for a while since April and Nintendo Switch owners have been waiting ever so patiently, some not so patiently, to take the game on the go. Hopefully the wait was worth it. According to Playtonic, the extra time has given them the space they needed to make all of the necessary improvements and optimizations. Available to pre-order from the Nintendo eShop from December 7th, Oakalele for Nintendo Switch features a shedload of polish and updates, the official update states, including single Joy-Con play across all 8 multiplayer games, a custom achievement system, plus the ability to take our collecting duo on the go without the need for extravagant extension leads. The Playtonic team has spent many, many months optimizing Oakalele for Nintendo Switch, with technical help and support from Nintendo and Unity themselves. And we believe we're delivering a version Nintendo fans can be proud of. Players can expect a quality experience both on and away from the television, and on top of that, Switch players will benefit from the huge list of updates we've added since launch, such as a brand new camera mode, control improvements, menu options, music, and a lot more. We'll take it. Pre-orders go up soon. If you're a backer, then obviously you have a code coming your way, so sit tight.